Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can copy a worksheet template to another workbook and rename it according to a list in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let me clear this. Take a look at here. In this workbook, we have a worksheet template. Which one is sheet 1? It's a invoice template. And in sheet 2, I have a list. Let's say I want this template 10 copies and I want them named according to this list. Okay, but important thing is I want to copy this template and paste it to another workbook. Which one is in book 2? So this is a blank workbook. Let's say you have already a workbook that is occupied. It doesn't matter. But I am going to paste those templates to this workbook. Okay, so we copy it from here. From book 1 and we are going to paste it multiple times in book 2 and we are going to rename all those copies from the list in book 1. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. Let's get started. So first open the main workbook where you have the template and the list. Okay, and then you will have to open the workbook where you are going to copy the template worksheet. Okay, so we just open both of the workbooks and we will be working on book 1 and we are going to use Visual Basic for application or VBA coding. To do that, click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now paste this code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, check out the link in the description and don't forget to subscribe the channel and click on the link in the description. Okay, now when you have pasted the code here and click on run button and close the VBE, and you can see we are in book 2, which is our destination workbook, and we have created 10 templates here and all of them naming 1 to 10, and this list was in workbook 1. Okay, so you can see this is the first worksheet which was empty before, and after that we have copied that worksheet template multiple times and rename it according to the list from this workbook. So this is our template, this is the list, and in this workbook this is the result. This is what I wanted to show you. Now let's talk about the code again. Developer tab, Visual Basic, and check out this code. Now here sheet 2 activate. This is where we have put our worksheet name list in sheet 2. Okay, this one will copy the sheets before other worksheets and this line will copy the sheet to the end of other worksheets. Okay, now take a look at here. Book1.xlsx. This is our source workbook. Rename it according to your workbook name. Sheet 1. This is our template sheet, and in book 2 here, this is our destination workbook and here is our destination workbook also. Okay, and you can take a look at here, book 1 source and sheet 2 is the list source. So simply rename the workbook and worksheet name according to your needs and you are good to go. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you, thanks for watching, and if you haven't subscribed the channel yet, it's time to subscribe. Thank you, thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.